the clearest reason for music, for culture, is it gives us meaning. We started as an idea, a group of musicians getting together and seeing what might happen when strangers meet. We scoured from Venice to Istanbul, Central Asia, China, and Mongolia, looking for incredible talent.
American orchestra, that's very interesting.
This was like the Manhattan Project of music. No one knew what was going to happen.
I knew there was going to be naysayers.
You're taking this traditional music, mixing it together and diluting these traditions.
Arts is about opening up to possibility. Possibility links to hope. We all need hope.
I'm always trying to figure out how I fit in the world, which I think is something that I share with 7 billion other people.
Since I left Syria, I found myself experiencing emotions far more complex. Like, can a piece of music stop a bullet?
1966, Cultural Revolution. My parents asked me to learn music to escape.
In Iran, the revolution, chaos. I had to leave.
By trying to kill the human spirit, the answer of the human spirit is to revenge with beauty.
I think the challenge is keeping your roots alive.
That's a new way of thinking about music, about what people can do together.
There's no East or West. It's just a globe.
We don't speak perfect English or perfect Chinese or perfect Persian, but we speak perfect music language.
Being part of this experiment make me understand what it means to be alive.
Everybody is afraid, but you make a connection to another human being. You can turn fear into joy.